take five to care and bust out that ugly Christmas sweater for a great cause. We have Melanie Hungerford from Operation Breakthrough and party organizer Ramsey Mosen here with all the details. As we get a shot of you guys, you're sporting the ugly Christmas sweaters. I entirely missed the memo, which I'm pretty bummed out about. But tell us, why do we have the Christmas sweaters on today? I hear there's a party.
So my friends and I started the ugly Christmas sweater party 17 years ago, which is crazy to say out loud. It started as a house party. It grew so big that we decided to turn it into a charity fundraiser, and that's how we discovered Operation Breakthrough. We've raised hundreds of thousands of dollars over the years. We've been on the Travel Channel as a documentary. It's just been incredible. In 2019, we had Tech N9ne as a live performer, and this year we're trying to take it to the next level.
I mean, it sounds absolutely fantastic. And Melanie, tell us, for those that aren't familiar, what is Operation Breakthrough and how does this party specifically benefit the cause?
Yeah, so we serve the underserved here in Kansas City. We've got about 700 kiddos coming to our center Monday through Friday, busting through the door, ready to laugh and learn and play and eat a hot meal, see their friends. It's just this really special place. But we also support the parents, which makes us super unique. So we have all of the social services, on-site clothing closet, food pantry, you name it, we've got it. Unfortunately, 1 in 5 of our children are considered to be homeless, and nearly all of our families are living on less than $12,000 a year. So all of our services totally free to our families. We don't charge them anything, and it's because of this wonderful Kansas City community and fundraisers like the Ugly Christmas Sweater Party.
And obviously, Ramsey, you mentioned trying to take it up a notch this year.
Yes.
Tell us about the musical guests.
So this year, we're throwing it back to the early 2000s.
Yes.
We've got quite a lineup. We've got O-Town, LFO, Ryan Cabrera, and locally, we've got DJ Alex Reed. So it's a really fun time, a lot of dancing, obviously, having fun. It's just such a blast. When you're dressed up like this, it's hard not to smile and have fun, and that's why for 17 years, people have come year after year and just really had a good time, all for a good cause.
And you've said it's grown every year, too.
Yes, we typically have over 500 people who come to this party, which is why we couldn't throw it at our house anymore.
You're right.
But it is just a good time, and we'd love for more people to come this year and enjoy it.
And so obviously for those that are gonna be maybe out of town tomorrow and missing out on the big event or just not able to attend, but they still wanna give to the cause, what's the best way for them to go about that?
Yeah, well actually it's gonna be Ugly Christmas Sweater Day here in Kansas City. For the 7th year in a row, Mayor Quentin Lucas is actually declaring it a day here in Kansas City just to raise awareness about Operation Breakthrough. So sport your ugly Christmas sweater, tell your friends about Operation Breakthrough. You can always go to kcsweaterparty.com and donate. You can also, of course, just go to operationbreakthrough.com or excuse me, .org and donate, but just celebrate the season that we have. We're back bigger than ever here at the KC Sweater Party, just after a couple years of not being able to do things in person. So we're really excited. And again, just to help the kids and families at Operation Breakthrough, we're super grateful, but it'll be a good time.
And I think this is very important for those of you sitting at home who maybe don't have the ugly Christmas sweater or, you know, it needs to be washed, or you're like me and you just didn't get the memo, you forgot it. At the party, you have rentals available.
We do. It's called Rent a Sweater. So if you walk in and you don't have a sweater or you want a better sweater, we have quite the selection that we've amassed over the years. So you can rent one when you show up.
So we definitely want everyone to feel like you can still come even if you don't have the Christmas sweater, because they've got you covered.
Yeah. There will be a costume contest for the best sweater though. So get those shopping or craft supplies ready.
Yes, the craft supplies. That's the go-to for sure. Thanks so much, you guys.
Thank you.
And of course, take five to care and take part in the 17th annual Ugly Christmas Sweater Party to benefit Operation Breakthrough. The fun takes place, you heard it, tomorrow, December 3rd. Doors open at 7:30 at the Truman. For more information, head to kctv5.com and click on Take Five to Care.